Hello, welcome back to Minishoot, the Zelda-inspired Metroidvania shooter that I absolutely love. I'm just continuing right off from the previous part because I still want to explore and see what more abilities and stuff we can get. Why did I? Oh, okay, I did a kind of trick. Can I kill you now? Nope. Still need something else. So maybe. But when can I dash in mid-air? That's my question. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, it's protected. I need to get behind it. Okay, I see. Oh. Yeah, I have energy max, but I can't see. Does it show on the ship how much energy I have? Oh, it's the blue little bars on the side of the jet. That's okay, that's cool. Okay. Makes sense as well. Okay. Hello. Yeah, okay. I'm leaving that area alone. Let's go to the left. Okay. So guess I need to go south first then and around. Yeah. Oh, I'm seeing something there. There's something, but it's okay. And we probably need to be able to swim. All right, let's go south then and check this area. I need some kind of fiery thingy. Let's see, fire rate, damage. Actually, fire rate and crit would actually be fun. I just don't want to go straight for damage immediately. Yeah, I need some kind of fire. elemental thing. Fire, probably. Okay. Okay, got myself trapped. Ah, darn it. Okay, I thought like I skipped a bunch of things. Yeah, I've skipped a bunch of things. Oopsie. Can probably get back there. This is a race, maybe. The race, okay, I see. What did I get? Child of the crystal, you found one of my spirits. Bring them all back to safety and their secret tower will open. A little bit too crowded, a bit too much, but okay, sure. What do you want? Why is it flickering? Oh my god, okay. Oh, okay. Let's work that back. Good. Okay. Yeah, I should not be here right now. This is much later. Yeah, or maybe after the next boss. I should leave. Yeah. Alright. But I guess I need to go through the forest. Where am I? Oh, I see. Health upgrade, nice. Who's that? One, three, six, eight. This fair. Hey. Hey. You know what? I'm turning off the V-Sync again. I'm gonna put one frame lower. Maybe just lower it. Because of the game, it's just, I don't know, there's weird stutters. The frame rate is like even, but there's some kind of stutter going on, so if I just lower it a little bit, maybe it's gonna make it more stable. That's still happening. Never mind then, let's just gonna run it. Come back. Getting bothered. Right. I do not like the random sputter. Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Oh my god. Yeah, a little bit too much. Just a tiny bit. Oh. I thought you were hiding something. Well, that's a cannon. Little mini boss. Good. Yeah. That would have saved me a bunch of time if I did this first. Yeah. Yeah, this was the right way. I just want to check this way. This is the way around. This way, yeah. Alright. Oh. Oh. I kept dashing into everything. Damn it. At least I have a shortcut now. I can do it. I can actually go for the third weapon upgrade. Maybe I can't do this. But I can't, like, reflect or anything. Yeah, I don't think I can deal with that right now. If possible, we must have just need to can see the positioning, but I can't move on anyway because I need the explosions. Oh, the rocket upgrade. So I should probably just go for the second boss. Maybe the upgrade is there. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go ahead to get to the second dungeon. Oh. Maybe not yet. Let's see. Oh. Piece of cutting history. First crystal restoration reduced it by 10%. Restoration enhancer. Wait, just okay. Come back later and so there's some kind of merchant full speed, boost speed. I'm gonna save up for damage. Definitely top very much damage. Another merchant. Never mind. Level heal, nice. Okay. I'm back at the start. Oh, okay. Next it's gonna cost 65, okay. Okay, can't complain. Right, let's go out and check where I am. Right, shortcut, good. Won't want to do the same mistake again. I do not remember being this way though. Destroy 20 big nun false enemies. Okay. Checkpoint. Over here is where I get the missile. Rockets or whatever. It's so bad. That was a rough start. Another piece of heart. Nice. What's going on? Good idea. I need to catch you or something. Okay. I almost lost because I panicked. I don't know. Okay. Okay, I'm back here. Okay. I need to get the button from the other side. Oh, I see. That was half of it. Speed range. Wait, that was this insta-death. Okay. Good to know. Ah, damn it. No way. A little bit suspicious. Aha. Look behind every tree and every waterfall and all that stuff. Thank you. get extra movement speed is really nice. Feel like I'm get a much better control when dodging bullets and all that stuff. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, shortcut. I just need to double check one thing. I just need to see. Yeah. Thought so. That was just some stuff. That is right there. Yeah, okay. I think I got everything. But this is not the main dungeon, so this must be some kind of upgrade. I feel like I want some more range. How much is for the next range up to 5? Okay. Extra move speed was really good here. Yeah, I'll unlock bombs. Colored crystal, the power once mine is now thine. Gather energy from the blue crystals and use my power to exit this shrine. Yes, I could upgrade it more. Oh. Is that a tablet or a map reveal? A map shard. Okay. So I need the swim ability. Okay. Maybe I should just try and go to the boss. Okay. I did that way. Oh, yeah, this could be done. Okay. We're good in making a good progress in a decent pace, I think. Okay. That's true. Keep forgetting. Oh my god. How did I get there? Did I make a shortcut? I don't remember. Oh, 65, yeah. What's this? Wounded heart. When at low health, punch into anger and fear, deal blue critic chance. Okay. Something down there. Oh, cute. Okay. I know. I have no clue what I'm doing, where I'm going, which one is the right way. I don't know which boss is the next one. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. Okay, nice. Okay. So it all worked out.
Oopsie. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, it was stingy with the health restoration. Yeah, so we're gonna get the rocket upgrade here. Well, there were a bunch of barrels here as well. Cookies, okay. I don't know, brain, just, did not want the brain. Okay, Need a key up there. Okay. Yeah, right. That's that one. Where did you go? Hello? Oh. Okay. Okay. Do not know where to spend those yet, or if they are just a collectible. Oh my god. Okay. They wanted to go fast, but really, really hard to do that without getting hit. Super shot.
Upgrade. Okay. So I can just downgrade and switch it out whenever I want. That's really nice as well. I'm actually doing this. Get the range up instead. Are you really? What? They didn't die from it. Okay. Okay. All right. One of the keys was right here. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I need to blow it up from that side. I see. This is the bonus area. Good, good. Good, good, good. Wait, what? Where was I? I'm confused. Oh, wait. Okay. I know. That way. We're gonna check this way first. Oh my god, come on. Okay. Ooh, okay, this is rough.
It's on advanced, yeah? Yeah. Okay. That's a lot to keep track of. Way back. Good. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was a little bit close, that too. At the end, okay.
Yeah, I didn't talk much. I was completely focused on locked in. Because, yeah. All right. That's a checkmark, that means that I've done everything, I think. Everything that I can find. That one is missing the swimming part. Wasn't that expensive. I almost could afford the next gun upgrade, but we'll get there soon enough. This is an extra dungeon. Okay, come on. I don't know, my brain is
Okay. Die already. Come on. My god, come on, come on, come on, come on. Not that bad. There's more. Oh my god. I picked up that heart! What? Is this a challenge from Dwight to read you every step? No, okay. Oh. That's good. Okay. Oh my god, come on. Okay, one more. Got stuck. Okay, that was it. Damn of me. That was just.
You're the bug one, okay. Heart piece, okay. Level 4, how much do I have? I need 10 more. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you so much for watching. We are making good progress. I'm going for the super upgrade, and there's a bunch of these as well to unlock. And the tablet thing, history tablet, has some kind of function. Still have one blue upgrade as well, and still some things to level up in here. So I'm enjoying this game. It's just really, it's really sucking me in, and like, I'm just getting super immersed, and it's just reminding me of the old SNES games with a little bit of a new touch. Yeah. Thanks so much for watching once again, and I hope you had, will have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for joining me in this game. I'm going to release more parts. So yeah. Leave a like, sub is always appreciated, and I will see you in the next video stream. Bye bye.